say, young people, are you willing to do this even when nobody pays you? That's really what defines your passion. What are you willing to do when nobody pays you? You just want to see it done. You just want to slay yourself for it. But when you say, how much now? Now you're the suffer like this, some people are blessed, some people are chopping, and me, I'm just suffering. But when they walk, I know it's not your passion, it's a job.